trusty to get out of hiding. What's up, old Jake? I made it out of the cage. Yes, you're right. I'm just worried about me. I'm not worried about the friends. I'm worried about me. I'm my own raccoon. I don't have friends. I came in here alone. Well, technically I didn't. But, man, I ain't got no co-defendants. I'm getting out of here. Oh, shit. Boom. We're out. Nothing suspicious here. Boxes move down the hall all the time. You didn't notice anything. I'm about to wreak havoc in your kitchen. I'm a raccoon. Oh yeah? Guess what? Headshot. Oh. Done. You wanna tie my friends up? Or stick my friends in cages? Now you're getting tied up. Oh yeah? I'm a ninja. The hell out of here. Now you're locked up too. Stupid humans. My, how the tables have turned. I'll take that. What? I can read now. Okay. Break the boss's chair. Oh. Yep, nope. You're not getting me. You're not getting me. Have a seat. Boink. Oh my goodness. You just got messed up. Guess what, big boss? Now you're getting tied up too. So are you happy to see me, or is that just your chair clipping through your body? Yeah, we're gonna leave that one alone, boss. Oh, headshot. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, I'm an escaped convict raccoon right now. We're taking a little break from slaying and fleeing. Oh shit. I need to track where the boss is going. Hide in the boss's car. Boom. Alright, we're going for a ride. We are going to the boss's house. So not only did we just tie him up at work, knock him out and tie him up at work, but now we're going to his house to fuck with him. I'm taking this house. It's my house. Oh, hell no. Are you serious? Yo, this is my new digs. What? Man. Yeah. Oh, okay, boss. Go ahead. I'll let you go in my house for a minute. We got a gardener we're gonna have to deal with. What the hell is going? We're not ready to go in yet. Uh-oh. Hey. Bonk. Just trying to collect that money. I need rope. Never know when we're gonna go hang out at the Raccoon Gentleman's Club. We need all the coin we can get. Let me get some of this rope. Alright, look here. Oh shit, you're back up, huh? You didn't learn your lesson? Okay. Guess what? Back to sleep. I didn't have rope last time. Now I got rope. Aha! Wait a minute. Now we're throwing glass Coca-Cola bottles. We'll let the kids play hopscotch. We won't go mess with them that much. Unless we have to. Now, if it makes me go mess with the kids playing hopscotch, I will. Okay. It's making me. It wants the kids to get cracked in the head with a Coke bottle. Look, we won't hit him in the head with a Coke bottle because they're kids. Oh. Little Jimmy's down. Little Sally's down. And guess what? Your ass, Grandma, you're out. Damn, you kids get up quick. Oh, yeah? Check this out. Oh, shit. Get the ball out of the tree. Oh, okay. My bad. I didn't mean to be so hostile. You just want help getting the ball out of the tree. Got you. I don't know why Grandma's not paying me any attention, but I got the ball out of the tree. Oh, there you go. You didn't see nothing. Pick up the ball, yep. Whatever. Come back here, ball. Oh shit, can I swim? Ah! Hey, I can swim. Return the ball to the kids. Can I jump from water? Oh dude, I'm a beast. I am absolute super raccoon. Oh, that's a kid. I thought that was a grandma. My bad, kid. I hit you in the head with a glass bottle. I thought you were grandma. We'll take you to the house, but can you do us one more favor? What? What do you want me to do? Look, I don't know what kind of hopscotch shit you're doing, but you look like you're possessed. I'm out of here. Try to sneak into the gardener's house? Look, I've already got the gardener tied up. Gardener ain't going nowhere. Hold up, this is where we pause to eat a bagel. Get the key from the gardener, huh? How did I know that was coming? Oh yeah, that was just your assistant that I knocked out, huh? I don't know what you're doing over there halfway through the ground. Oh, did you just poop out a coin and I ate it? Oh, that's it. You're getting tied up for this. Yep. Give me that key. I don't know what is going on with those bindings, but if they're holding you still, I'm okay with it. I will accept it as what it is. I'm trying to understand why kids are talking to a raccoon. Hey. Wow. Appreciate it. Here. I'm gonna shut that. You guys don't wanna hear what's going on in here. I'm wreaking havoc. Okay, that's it. This guy's going down. I don't even want your house now. I'm gonna wreck this place. Fuck with my family, do you? I've been making a mess. What, you want some of this old man? Get tied up again. Trash in this place. Let me get the PlayStation. Oh, damn, we knocked over the whole table. Screw just knocking over the little vase decorative shit. I came in like a wrecking ball. Sup. You tied my family up. You stuck them in cages. Now we pause to eat a bagel. Pirate raccoon. What you mean get caught? He's tied up. The kids are cool. They let me in the house. Boss is tied up. It's the one times. Hop on a skateboard. Where's my skateboard? I don't have a skateboard. You took my skateboard. You son of a bitch. What skateboard, homie? Pirate arg took my skateboard. Oh yeah. I bet I drop a bagel for a skateboard. I guess I don't pick up a skateboard. Oh, I got it. Okay. Oh, shit. Aha. What's up, cuz? What you gonna do? You get hit in the head with a trash bag if you keep chasing. I'm trying to tell you. Why you run so... You'd get a lot farther, a lot faster if you just ran a straight line. You failed PE, didn't you? Oh, shit. Oh. Oh. What? Okay. Okay, get closer. Get closer so I can hit you. Damn. That one movie? Jack, see, you brought a friend with you. The same force. He also lost. Jack is talking to a human. Jack, you are breaking the code, cuz. Oh, man. Jack. Bob and Jack. Jack. We're gonna have to have a talk, homie. We are gonna have to have a talk. You have broken the raccoon code. Missing a couple of spare parts. You know where to look for. Bring them to me. Alright, Jack. We're gonna have a talk when we get out of here. You have broken the raccoon code. You have spoken to a human. Man, I got your parts. Why don't you turn my buddy into slippers? Hurry up and fix this crane. What's taking so damn long? That's right. Now I'm working the crane. What's up? Boom. All that just to lift it up 3 feet. What in the world is going on here? Hold on. It's time to eat a bagel. Follow Jack. All right, Captain Jack Raccoon. What? Set up a headquarters to plan our raids. What are we doing? What is going on here? Wowzers. Here. You left me, but it's okay. Now what? Split up and find everything we need faster. Alright. Can never have too many bagels. That's for sure. I got $159. Oh shit, construction workers. Yeah, I see you. You don't see me. I need to find building supplies and some bolt cutters, huh? Well, now it's time for a bagel break. I'm about to dump oil everywhere. Oh, because they did shit up. Oh my goodness. Building materials, but I got dudes looking out. Sneak box away. I should try to spill this thing and then drop the port. What the fuck? Alright, so I'm about to What's up? I mean, that looked a little severe, intense, maybe a bit extreme, but I mean, you know? I'm looking at it, but it's trying to get me to eat a damn I don't want to eat a bagel. Look. Oh my god. Go back to work. You didn't see shit. Damn. I just shocked the shit out of myself. Come on, skateboard. Oh, man. Find Jack. Look, man, I'm doing all the work here, Jack. I just zapped the shit out of myself. Almost fricasseed my brains out. Good job, Jack. Good job. Come on, Jack. We got this. I believe in you. Say less. Jack, you dropped a pipe on my head. What's going on here, bro? Wowzers. All right. Switch over here real quick, and we will do properties. We are playing Wanted Raccoon. We will do that because it looks like there was a slight issue with some frame dropping, which so we're fixing that real quick. Just because we were display capturing, for some reason it wants to act up when you display capture as opposed to game capture. So. Jack just dropped some pipes on my head. We see Jack's all about Jack self rather than being part of the team. Did you get your second box? All right, you got two boxes. Did you get kidnapped? Where did Jack go? Oh, there you are. All right, there's a guy like looking right at you, Jack. Beds are here. Oh, man. Jack, you are an animal. I mean, I know you're an animal, but you are an animal. Oh, my goodness. Leave the construction site. All right, let's go, Jack. Let's get out of here. We're just two raccoons doing our thing. Pulling skateboards loaded down with construction supplies so we can go build a base of operations. You don't see anything over there. Jack, why are you going? No, Jack, yes, thank you. Thank you, Jack. Get into the van. Now, how much damn sense does that make? All right, turn this puppy around. How do I get into the van? Jack, what is going on? Jack, talk to me. Don't just stand there. Why am I getting into the van? This does not... This does not seem like a good idea. Definitely help the beaver. We like a nice beaver. Jack, I'm gonna get hit by a car, Jack. You keep leaving me hanging, Jack. I thought we were better than this. You became a pirate, and now you're just selfish. Shut that door on me. D, look what you did. Yeah, don't worry, I got you. Idiot. You're slipping in your old age, Jack. You're talking to humans. You're leaving your boy hanging. You're dropping pipes on his head. You're shutting the door on your toolboxes. Let's go. Get it together. It's all them mushrooms you've been eating. I know what's going on. Oh, shit. Who the... What? What? Yeah, they're kind of late on that reaction. If anybody comes through that gate, you deal with them, Bob. I'll deal with you. We got a base to build. Where are you taking it? I thought we were going to the RV thing there. Oh, you're following the beaver. Okay, see, a lot of dudes get in trouble for that shit. I get all caught up in the game. Next thing you know, the whole paycheck's gone. Activate the crane. Alright. Let's flick the switch here. We'll fix it later. Let's go check the crane. So, of course, the crane doesn't work. Haha, Jack. You didn't beat me over here. locked. Okay. What about now? Oh, snap. Stuffed with boxes. Offer. Saving old Joe will deal with this blockage.
What?
There's some blueprints. Okay. Build mode. Damn. Hold on. What? I'm legit about to build a whole ass base? I thought they were just kidding. Fuck it. I guess this is where we're building it. Bam. What's that look like? Hold on, why can't I actually see which direction, like, I need to know what we're dealing with here, y'all. Get to the room of planning robberies? What in the hell is going on here, y'all? We are legit about to plan raids. What? Oh, Jack, you gotta clean this place up, dude. Place is such a mess. That's what I just said. You gotta clean this place up, Jack. Okay, now we're on the same page. I'm gonna go get old Joe. You're gonna clean this place up. That's what I literally just said. Let me out of here. Get to the kennel. I'm going back to the kennel. Oh my goodness. Where's the skateboard when you need it? All right, I just want to make sure I have it. Oh, can I climb this? Oh, it's not actually there. RIP. I cannot believe that I just built a base of operations for a raccoon. I really didn't think this was gonna keep going. I thought this was gonna be like a quick little goop around and then it's over. No, we just built a base to plan our heists. I don't know which way I'm supposed to go out of here, but this is the way I'm going. What's up? With me. I'm the baddest raccoon on the block. I've got a base of operations with a heist room. Lester would be proud. Alright, let's get ready. Let's see what's in here. Good, good. Something up here we can use. Ow. Look, man, if you don't grab the damn pliers, thank you. Oh yeah, we're getting quick with the door lock picking. Because I ran around front. Of course. Let's get a rock ready. We're gonna have to clock somebody's dome, I'm sure. Oh, snap. I don't want to do it. I will knock you out, dog. Mind your business. Oh, they're taking him to the room to do the thing. I can feel it. Camera's still down. Find old Joe. Get out of hiding. There's two people in there. They took Joe that way. I can't close this door. Oh, the door is blocked. Oh, shit. What the fuck? My man's a savage. I'm out of here. I have nothing to throw. Hey, you. Dumbass. I got you, Joe. Oh, Joe, you're a beast. Joe don't play. Damn, look at Joe. Joe, you're a savage. I didn't know you could drive. Let's go. Hey, look, look, look. Now's not... What the hell? Joe. What? Joe, what are you doing? Joe! Oh my... Joe! What are you doing? Joe, you're insane. I had to get that money though. I mean, oh, you almost, oh, Joe, you almost, oh my goodness, Joe. That was almost the end for both of us. Look, man. Like, oh, that guy's still over there twitching. Oh, Joe, you really messed him up, Joe. I can't believe you. Yo, get out of the street! Joe, thank you. Thank you. This way, Joe. Come on. Look, just go ahead. You can go first. Go, come on. Okay, I'll go first. Fine. I don't need that treatment. Joe, put down the taser. Put it down. Hey. Okay, don't put it down. Don't. You do whatever you want, Joe. You're the man. This one. All right, I'm gonna go around, Joe. All right? I'm gonna go the long way. I don't know the right way. Oh wait, okay, no, I'm not gonna go the long way. I'm gonna go the right way, but not through a vehicle. I don't know how you did that, but you've got powers that are beyond my raccoon years. Tell Jack about Joe Rescue. Yeah, he zapped the shit out of somebody. That's what happened. He lost it. He went bonkers. Developing our base. For now, holy crap, we need spare parts for building and crafting items, cars, service nearby, spare tools, part. I have a bunch of tools. What? You sons of bitches. Oh, that's dookie. They set me back. Okay. No big deal. No big deal. We just gotta get back to the car service station. Look, fucking raccoon. Bro. Eat a bagel. We got a long run. We know what we're looking for. Ah, I can't.
Leave the door open. I'll be right back. We're going in. I'm not worried about you. I got this. There better be a damn baby in this trash can this time too. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. You need my money? Look, I don't know why you're standing around all creepy like in the nighttime and the rain. If you interfere with my operations, I'll get old Joe on you. Alright, so we've already done this once, but it didn't save it for some reason. Post-crash, so we're going to do it again. We're going to go ahead and just knock it out. Worried about you. I'm gonna tear your towel chip again. Just for making you come back over here. I'm gonna take my bag. I'm gonna spill your water. Can I open the mini fridge? No. I can still sprint for right now. Preferably, I would like to take at least one of you out. Before getting this second bag. Because then I can't sprint. But, if I don't have to, I won't. I guess we won't. I got no sprint. I'm weighed down. Do not mess with me. Don't do it. You didn't mess with me before. There's no reason to mess with me now. And I'm out. Alright, so that means we have to deliver these parts, and then we gotta run around and get the skateboard with the toolboxes on it and pull it around for the crane, and then we gotta go talk to Joe. Now we got more money now. We actually made 8 extra dollars off of the trash. And having to redo it because there wasn't money in the trash can or something. I don't know what's different about having to come all the way back over here. But something has us at 258 rather than 250. So. See, it says take the blueprints. It doesn't say anything about taking item, so that's why I tried to back out of his little shop, and that's when it made the game go bonkers. So, maybe I have to buy something. I'll buy some gunpowder. I don't know what I'm going to do with gunpowder as a raccoon, but I also wouldn't have expected a raccoon to use a damn taser on a guard at the little animal shelter over there. And, sure enough, old Joe tased the shit out of a guard and had him twitching for about an hour. So. What you get into, Rick? Oh yeah, Bob left the door open for me. See, I like that. I knew I'd be coming in hot, loaded down. We got you, Bob. I'm getting fat. Look at me. I am a fat ass raccoon. I might need to lay off the baby. All those cards and stuff, yeah. Got your spare parts, Beaver. Now go fix that crane. Yeah, I got him, Norbert. Boom. Crane works. Technically, I think I could have left the crane on that side, and I'd only have to pull him right there, but I didn't for whatever reason. Now, I know you're going to do something stupid, so we're going to do this, and we're going to do this, and I'm going to pull him around you this way. Oh, I got to actually talk to you. Okay, there you go. Deliver crates to crane platform. All right. I got this. Any second, Jack's gonna come running over here. Yeah, I did it the long way. I'm realizing that now. I could have left the crane on that side. So before I leave, I need to set the crane back over there so that I only have to pull these things in to the crane. Then I can run around, activate the crane, and it'll bring the parts over to the other side. So now I'm realizing that. Hindsight, you know, hindsight's 20/20. But because I already brought the crane over to this side, it would make no sense for me to... That was kind of dickish. Watch where you're pulling the skateboard. I'm interested in how the multiplayer would go. Like, how many people can get in? If you can, like, crew up and have a bunch of raccoons running around causing mayhem, gathering shit and building up a base. If it's like that, I'll buy the game for Bob and Reckless if they get on it and want to run some raccoons. I don't even give a shit. Alright, so now here's where... We don't need that, we don't need that. We'll buy some loot. There we go. We bought a piece of wood. So we know we want to set up shop over here. So we will build a foundation. Yeah. Talk to the old man. Look, all this talking ain't very productive. Over something rather than taking the long route and having it back. Hey, gotcha. What's up, old man? What you got for me? Yes, I came for the workbench. The forklift broke down, but you managed to free the workbench from the rubble. Alright, well, let me get there. Let me get that up off, okay? Bone. Oh, gonna need some stone. Bagel before we get started on finding the place. And now we got a stone in our hand. Ready for whatever comes out of it. Dice. Put the plunger on me. Find a circular saw. It is Vaporwave. No. Oh, better not come back to bite me in the ass that I didn't tie up the feet. Did you jump your ass off stage? Look. Bruh, what are you doing? What are you doing? Oh, I'm gonna tie you up now. You didn't learn your lesson the first time you got knocked out. I'm gonna keep walking around. Alright. Shit. So stop getting inside vehicles. Dude, you have got to stop finding all the fall trees. You know what? I'm going to spend so much time bugging out that I might as well just run around and get it. I just can't help myself. As soon as I say that, I'm going to try again. Okay. So what am I doing? I'm building a workbench. Which we want to put over here. Workbench. Jet. What's up, Kurt? Welcome to workbench. Fine. Something else for you. Then you can rob your plane, man. It's on a wardrobe line. You out of the clothing. Fine. So, you want to build a wardrobe. Now we should have a coat. Jack, what are you doing way over there? Hold on. the outfit that we came up with. Jack, why did you go way over here? Like, I literally just spoke to you. How did you pop up way over here, bro? Yo, your ass needs to get some hops. To the park. What are you doing to me, Jerry? Why are you over playing in the park, homie? Oh, come on. Just jump already! Alright. So obviously they don't want me taking quick hops over the wall. It's bagel time in my new outfit. I don't think we can make that jump, but it doesn't mean I'm gonna not try. Nope. Fat boy can't do that. Alright, let's try something else. Alright, can't make that jump. He's got to be able to make this one, alright? Into the car. Way to go. Yo, what was that? What was that jump? Yo, get a stop. Stop going into cars? All right, let's try this again. Sprint jump. There you go. All right. So sprint is on toggle, and there's no way of changing it to hold, so I kept turning it on. That's what's going on. Let's see if this trash can's gonna be restocked. That's a good coin. It's a little five piece right there. Nothing. Alright, so we never actually went into this little gas station. We went into the car service place, but we never went into the gas station. There's two people in there. But that's not what we're after right now. We're going to the park. Raccoon City? Whoa, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Can they do that? Whoa, 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 whoa. Distract the dogs so Nutters can escape. Distract the dog. Why don't I just bonk the dog on the head? Hey. Oh. There's one. And. Oh. There's two. What's up, bro? Get out of here, Nutters. Follow the squirrel. Alright, let's go. Oh, now we're gonna go into the store. Okay. Take crates of meat. Bonk. Bonk. Bonk.
Alright, let's get the fuck out of Dodge. Because they're all gonna get up soon. Out this door. Let's go. Come on. We got this. We just bonked them all in the head with rocks. Nobody's in pursuit. Oh shit, they're helping each other up. Shit, you don't see me. You don't know what's going on. You don't know anything. Haha! I am the master. Hey, Nutters. I got the food. Deliver food home. Okay. Got you. A hell of a walk. How about we figure out some way of me just tossing it over this wall? I mean, that makes sense to me. Like, just blow a hole in the wall. Go get some gunpowder. If you tell me that that hole has been in that wall this entire time, and I went hopping into cars to find a way to jump over this wall, I might have to beat Nutters up. I'm just saying. Okay, so it is right here. Use the crane! There it is. There's the crane. All right. Pick me up. Why couldn't you pick me up too? Thank you for your help. Alright. Obtain the plans to the first floor mall. Bruh. Do you realize how far you guys have me running? I need to see this place in here. You guys. Store. So some of these valuables that I'm carrying. Hey, pick me up. I'm ready. Hey, pick me up. You would think that I'd be able to store like big robbery. Oh my goodness. Yo, where's Lester and Michael and Trevor when you need them? That's outfit storage. You missed it when old Joe, the raccoon I rescued, fucking tased the dude at the damn pound or shelter or whatever the hell it was. A motherfucker, raccoon was walking around with a taser in his hand. Where was that hole in the fence? Can't see nothing. Oh, there it is. Hey, score. To eat a bagel.
I'm the gangsterest raccoon you've ever seen, cuz.
Total disregard, just walking through people's vehicles somehow. We ain't gonna talk about it.
She's fast. Holy shit. Stop trying to kick me. Ah. You tried to kick me. Like she's a ninja or something. Go out the door. Damn, she almost knocked me out. Stuck me in a cage.
First glance. Let's see. Hey, there's nothing that lights up that says. Brake spill. Knock over, make noise. None of that. And I can't outrun 20 people. That's not gonna happen. Thank you.
Alrighty then. A movie? That'd be pretty dope. Oh, you can't even get in the projection room. Dicks. Alright. Well. I guess we're chancing it. I'm just a baby. Breaking out of jail and grabbing one piece at a time. Okay. That works. Turn to the robbery room. Damn, I was gonna try to ride a skateboard down the escalator. Guess that's not gonna work. This'll work though. Open sesame, bitches! Yeah. Flip, Ollie, Dismount. Alright, so we got our ass kicked a couple of times there. But it's all good, because, I mean, we got the plans. I don't really know why. But we got plans. We got our drippy on. If we can just get this fat ass raccoon to jump. You son of a bitch. All the progress we had made, you just botched by falling down. So the jumping. The jumping isn't really perfected. A little bit they could work on that. What's up, Skylar? I got plans. Talk to Jack. Hey, what's up, Eric? Hey, my plans will help get plenty of food. Help to make our plan work. I asked the pigeon if he knows whereabouts the rest of our friends. Oh boy. Skylar. Where's everybody at? What do you got on that?
Monty the Mole. I saw a mole on the bed. They put him in a cage. Help him get out. Jeez Louise.
Apparently, food is not the most important. Because we need to go save the most. Okay.
This is not a problem.
Take a cup of water.
Alright. So we are headed to break out the mold. Let's see if we can prep some things real quick. I'm not in a perfect world. These jumps that I'm making that are actually good with land. Alright, there's a couple. There we go. Right, so we got through that little set. Now this should be a jump over the wall set. No. See that? That is a good jump. They need to work on that. They need to work on texture. Flooring? I don't know what developer term that would be. But that should be a perfect jump onto the wall, walk on top of the wall, go around the corner, hop off the wall, and skateboard my ass down the street. Yeah, some of that should have happened well before it happened. Shit. We need to stock up on some rocks or some bottles or some
mugs or something I can throw. Why'd you change your direction, huh? Pal? I can't trust anybody out here in the street. For some reason it took away my little distance thing from my objectives, which is another little buggy thing that needs to be worked on, I guess, because it was telling me how far I had to go to get to my objectives, and now it's not. Got you, Monty Mole. Tied him up. I got the key. Oh, there's a big ass hole there. Use the mole hole. Shit, yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Help Monty build a house. Get him to 50. Boom, you got a house. Talk to Skyler. Now I can do that. Can I travel around with that? Save the hedgehog. Oh my goodness. Hey. Suburb. Fast travel. Hey, that's badass. Alright, now we're getting somewhere. Now we got us a mole friend that can help us get around. And we're about to go save Sonic the Hedgehog. Oh yeah, we're good. Not a door. Alright, stop raining already. That shit's loud. I'm breaking in.
Yo, Bob coming in with the juicy ribs. That's his typical entrance. What up, Bob? I am trying to find where this hedgehog is because it no longer wants to tell me where I'm going. Oh, there it is. Talk to Harvey. What's up, Harvey? Meet Harvey at the junkyard. Not much. Just about to take a nap. Figure out what you're up to. I am a wanted raccoon. They want to throw me in jail. Raccoon jail. Hey, I'm in your house. Watch this. What's up? Oh, shit. They saw me. Ah! Peace out, bitches. Before I leave, taking your pillows. Oh. I gotta meet him back at the junkyard. Alright, Sonic. I'll be there. Watch this. Pull out the old skateboard. Meow. Plus a couple of kickflips. Skateboard back in the bag. And mole hole. We're out of here. Junkyard. Boom. Where you at, Harvey? Oh yeah, that's your little digs. Alright, I can dig it. Obtain radio station parts. Okay. Is that close to the suburbs? Let's see. No. Take me back. And I have yet to find out what it is all about, but there is a multiplayer in this game. I don't know if that means you're a bunch of raccoons running around terrorizing the city. But for $8 on Steam, I was like, you know what? I'm checking this game out. Don't you do it. You better jump that shit. All right, let's see if we can get these hops in one try this time. Let me get my sauce up. Oh, we had it, and we double jumped. All right, there we go. Not bad, not bad. That would have been cool. Come on, homeboy's about to wake up.
us out, homie.
Yeah, that's right. I just rode a skateboard right past the guard like, deuce! And it's nighttime, so I can't really see my hops. Pick me up. I don't understand. Why can't you pick me up and bring me over the wall? That's just rude. Trying to say I'm a chunky mugger. Are you calling me fat? Alright, so the jump mechanic is still kind of flawed, so we might as well just hibbity hop our ass around this way. Radio station parts, what are they gonna do for me? What can you do with these, Harvey? Wait for update. Updates are released approximately once a month. Thank you for supporting us in early access. We will definitely meet your expectation. So what is this? What is this little thingamabob? Alright, so it appears that we are done with what we can do so far, waiting for an update. That's fine.
What are you doing?
Multiplayer, lobby name. I guess there's no multiplayer. DOCmook's lobby play. Boom. Let's see what happens. Oh, okay. Okay. Players in lobby. Ready. I am ready. What am I doing? Starting a game. What do I gotta do? Steal food. I got 10 minutes to steal 200 food items. Bitch, you better have some food in this house. Oh my god, I'm being chased by three neighbors. Haha. Now what? Where are you gonna go now? Damn, you look busted. You look like Honey Boo Boo Mama.
So, still in early access. But it's pretty interesting.
You playing car soccer? That's what real guys play.
No. So we're gonna shut this one down. We got some editing to do on these two videos. One is 2 hours and 40 minutes. One is an hour and 20 minutes. And then if you want to see some more Raccoon, be sure to hit the like, subscribe to the channel. And as updates come out for it, we will definitely be checking this game out and then trying to get Raccoon Posse running the streets and doing our thing. So we'll holla.